Okay, take it slow. You can do this. Great. I guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? There's a way in somewhere. A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Laura, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah. You saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Unuratu is the rightful queen of Paititi. After a famine that nearly wiped out the city, her family was ousted from power by the cult of Kukulkan. Her husband, Sairi, died hunting for food on the outskirts of Paititi. Amaru, or Dr. Dominguez, Sairi's brother, felt responsible and took control of the city, using resources from Trinity to feed the Paititians until the famine passed. Even though Amaru saved the city, the cult, in his absence, now rules with arrogance and fear. Unuratu and her rebels are fighting to free the city from the cult of Kukulkan and restore its ancient bloodline. Unuratu was raised to believe it was her family's legacy to complete the ritual of the Silver Box of Ishel and restore the sun for another age.
Looks like this is the only way, okay?
Have to burn that barrier. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier.
The lone figure appears in a state of peace, as though waiting for something. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Full of oil and blood. That barrier's down. Need to keep moving. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? A barrier. Must be a way to turn the second wheel. Damn, it's flowing to the wrong place. Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. Must be a way to turn the second wheel. Too heavy. Needs more torque. Must be a way to turn the second wheel. I don't have enough space for that. I don't have enough space for that. Must be a way to turn the second wheel. Must be a way to turn the second wheel. Must be a way to turn the second wheel. Thank you. must be a way to turn the second wheel.
Thank you.
have to align the tracks. Align the tracks. Thank you. Have to align the tracks.
Thank you.
Tracks. To align the tracks. in the tracks. Have to align the tracks. Have to burn that barrier. Now, to find the silver box. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Esli!
Over there! Get her!
If you can, head back. Uchu has something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Oh, I've never seen Uchu so angry.
Uchu? Really? What happened?
I shouldn't gossip, but he and Kabil were arguing. They kept their voices down, but you could see the anger rising off of each of them.
Will you trade? Please. I have barely made enough to offer in tribute.
Tribute to who?
The cult of Kukulkan, of course. They demand half of all profits earned on market day. But if they think I tried to short them...
I understand.
Thank you, Ishiki. Will you trade then? Thank you, friend.
Unuratu must be worried about Etsli. I have to tell her he's been captured.
You're here during a busy time, friend. The tanners, the butchers, the weavers, the dyers, even the teachers. All the districts are preparing. The market will be busy. Great things are on the horizon for the city and its people. We all must do what we can to help Kukulkan usher in a new world.
What I saw. He has them.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice, fine. But don't lie about it.
I can see you, even if no one else can.
Connected seeking wall.
Unuratu! Etsli's been captured.
I know.
They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupy the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Etsley, then go find the box.
I'll take care of myself. You go after the box.
I don't know. We're trying to keep a low profile.
I would go. Only I can't abandon my post here, and time is running short. It would mean a lot to Queen Unuratu and the Rebellion.
Hey, Lara. Do you have a minute? Come over if you have time. Uchu has something to ask you. Uchu and I were talking, and, well...
Uchu, what's on your mind?
The day of Edsley's coronation is approaching. Soon he will be a man and take the first steps towards becoming Paititi's future king.
Oh, that sounds like a day to look forward to.
It's the hope for that day that keeps a lot of us fighting Amaru and his cult.
Sometimes we all need to remember what we're fighting for. Is there something I can help you with?
When Edsley's father Sairi died, Unuratu bestowed the honor of surrogate father onto me. One of my duties is to gather 3 sacred items for the ceremony. But
with all that's happening right now, you aren't able to. What are these items?
They are the Savior's amulet, the champion's bow, and the king's horn. Each a blessing from the ancestors of the future king.
Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
I already have men retrieving the amulet and bow, but if you could find Kabil, the instrument maker, and get the king's horn from him, you would be doing us a great favor. He's been difficult. I sent 2 men and both have failed. Perhaps you could talk to his wife.
I think I can manage that.
Be mindful. Kabil can be prickly sometimes, but Abra, his wife, has a way of dulling his edges.
November 29th, 1603. After dinner, Lopez left the city. I followed, worried he might not return. I found him standing by the riverbank, lips moving as though in prayer. Not wishing to disturb him, I waited. His communion with God must have lasted through the night, and I regret to admit I fell asleep, for the next thing I knew, Lopez stood smiling serenely over me, the morning sun behind him creating a halo. He helped me to my feet and clasped me in a strong embrace. Truilos, I know where to find the artifact, he whispered in my ear. What are we doing here? I never wanted this to happen. Now Etsley's been captured.
Etsley's a strong kid.
Yeah. Yeah, he is a warrior. I know. I still hate this. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Buju says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks. Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. These ceremonial ceramic jars are used to store corn beer or chicha. The bottom of these apu are usually pointed, to aid when pouring into smaller serving containers. Here it is. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Oye, Kujelani, tú la que tu usan, te lumo, te ico, tak te jao gawujik, bei, tanuki mil yunki, mushanta, ya no sata li yo colcaba, masaja que chi, hachtani pati, vulcan.
I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Kakale, Yanu Yantala Suktal Yetel Ukil El Kiko. Walkila, Shena Choaba.
Malo Bin Lak.
Kakale, Yanu Yantala Suktal Yetel Ukil El Kiko. Walkila, Shena Choaba.
Malo Bin Lak.
Leave me alone!
the right track. Careful.
Eshipalchuko so okwautan.
Tak belama. Maukatuyal, tuskutati kuba, lekushul makobo.
Waksahola le nonoh. Vale misbalu belal. Yankoksik tuyole kukulkan lebejo.
Minha, minma.
Kushul mako obo matunahalo.
Daktukinil elixabaes.
Kukulkan kaukiki tanton.
Mantan spila wicheges.
Kukulkan sokutan. Patiti yanutoke sikuba. Jan impactik.
Jambashkela.
This looks like the right place. All full up. Can't carry any more. There's the gate I need to open. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Kenke, titu, datik temakase sewentli, temachtli kualin timich masiltise, kena, achiweyi kenta, titu, melawa kualiti kuahtoskia se chikweyi tonali.
Thank you.
in lak laili tiyan ech watelo. Kuntulin lakon, shimbaltesh le kuchila, janikashtik mashpetech. Manachtalesh tim wignal, tzatantesh abilik awichesh, hachem pelucho kesiku pole, janulu kesanti.
Kilekimen.
Forget magic.
Ket sabab wal kila. The yom luchai kotzil il kukulkan.
Dan topic. Lo biltan. Shashil.
Ashan kunzik. Uket stade.
Tu beita limbo che si chimbae.
Ascolta, asci, i cecci.
Ma te li gettel cultul noch palce. Dinkel stanke goolelo.
Mikten, non patti cecci.
Patle nu culba te li o be yo ma shanka gustali.
Neses!
Now, I need to open that gate. The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall.
Juntuni, Sokol, Kalangpil!
Mother! Would you get him out of here?
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going off to the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it. This is the only way, okay?
Looks like there's a temple down there. I got Unuratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. I hope. 26th of November, 1603. At dinner, Lopez asked me if I believed these heathens were worthy of the artifact's alleged power. I had to admit that the Paititians seemed noble and industrious. However, their taut skin, stretched tight over sinewy muscles, and lack of shame made them more similar to beasts. And what of our leaders in the society, he then asked. Should they be able to wave their perfumed and ring fingers in any direction and expect us to obey, to return and sit at their side when they beckon? Do they not treat us as inferior beings, as beasts as well? I had no answer. What he'd said was heresy and treason, but in some way... I don't have enough space for that. Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. It's high, but I could dive. All right, here I go. Up there. 1st of December, 1603. We've entered a cenote not far from the city and set up camp in a small alcove. Lopez has spent the evening staring into the flames, utterly ensorcelled, his dinner untouched. Twice I attempted a conversation, but his silence rebuffed me each time. He is utterly focused on this artifact. If I were a more superstitious man, I would wonder if the artifact is speaking to him directly. The soldiers keep to themselves as well. They seem anxious for battle. One of their dogs stared at me all evening, as though I were to be his next meal. It's just a noise. Thank you. These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Shit!
Sunan!
Yeah.
Yeah!